you've probably noticed that WordQ's word prediction box follows you as you are typing, which is great because it's always right next to the word that you're trying to spell. On the other hand, some people prefer to move that prediction box and keep it in a specific spot. To change the setting, you'll need to click on Options, Prediction, Leave in Place, and then click OK. After that, you can move the word prediction box wherever you want, and it will stay there as you are typing.